Turning on the fireplace is really easy. You'll take the key, keep it on low. Key slides right into there. You'll need your igniter, have it ready and turned on. Slowly turn the key to the left and it will light. You can turn it up higher, lower. Nothing else needs to be changed. Please don't adjust any other settings. If you'd like, you can leave this open. There is a metal grate to protect it. Enjoy.